puts it up in through 1730 up to through 1986 up and through. Ken Wells on the field for your number 7 seed. Rattlelines moving over there to take control of a brand new ball as a Rocky Balboa box opened up, ready for him. The ball to come into play. Quick pass into Rocky Balboa box. Team Driven gets the ball. They move into the front court. They're going to try to move into position. Nice little run around. They're going to pass the ball down. Heading to pick it up, moving Team Titanium. Doing some defense right now, Team 1984. As the Raiders right now trying to block out just a little bit. Team Titanium wide open. Moving around into scoring position. The Blue Alliance has the ball down through a lower goal. And it's a miss for Team Titanium. Blue Alliance trying to put the ball in the lower goal still with the Brock box in control of the ball. Team Titanium pushes the ball back into the front court for the Red Alliance. They're wide open, they pick up the ball, they're going to move themselves into scoring position, they turn, they sit, they shoot it through, all three assist lights are lit for the Red Alliance. Ball back into play for the Blue Alliance, and it is team number 6 right now trying to gain control of the ball for the Bombers. Red Alliance has the ball back, about all the last pass quickly to Team Driven. Team Driven to the front court right now, they're going to drop the ball off for Team Titanium. Team Titanium trying to grab the ball and controlling the ball. It was 1984, moving the ball back down the field. Rocky Balboa trying to pick up and take control of the ball. Now picking up and taking control of the ball is Team Titanium. They're going to try to put themselves into the scoring position. All the assist lines are on for the Blue Alliance. As Team Titanium shoots and scores once again. Blue Alliance right now has the ball. Rock Box heading up the field. They shoot, they miss. And near miss there as they try to get it in that upper goal. Looks like problems in the middle of the field for the Bombers as they are stuck in the middle of the field. Ball back in play for the Red Alliance. Team Titanium has it. Two assist lines are up. They move into scoring position. Spin around, shoot, and score. The third assist light comes on. That means all three teams possess the ball that time. Once again, the ball gets this time straight in. The cross pass is successful. And we are down to the final second.